you're looking at a nurse lodge.
Isn't that cool?
We're standing in the middle of Denny Park. We're in the middle of a mature forest. This area is quite unique. So that is a young cedar tree that grew out of a nurse log. You can see that to your right is an old cedar tree that fell down and is now decomposing into duff and soil. And you can see behind Cherish Maria, there's a tree growing out of that, right? Well, when this is called a nurse log. When the nurse log completely decomposes, it's going to disappear and leave the tree there. But the base of the tree where the roots are will look like that. You can see a nurse log here that looks like a giant cedar tree that fell down maybe a generation ago. You can see that it's decomposing. The trunk is falling apart and is becoming part of the organic material on the forest floor. There are trees starting to grow out of the trunk. I think these are little cedar trees too. You can see the leaves are starting to form. You can see the base of the tree has a characteristic shape where the roots branch around the trunk to straddle it. And a lot of times you can see where a nurse log was previously, and it's completely disappeared because the trees that grow out of the nurse log form a line through the forest. And you can see the cedar tree there. And then on uphill, you can see several huckleberry bushes growing in a line.
You're looking at a nurse log with 10 trees in it, I think.
So these little trees and these mushrooms, they're all growing. Where are they growing from?
Nurse log.
From the nurse log. Isn't that cool?
Mm-hmm.